not the town crier.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. The Eclipse will attack soon, from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades, and it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire, and if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy, allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Place in the order of things.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival. Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the ridge of defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the city guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the Liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
And the Spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the Spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
only way out is victory.
No. Has the enemy reached the main gate?
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Meridian won't fall. The sun's...
That must be the spire. It's huge.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
We've lost a dozen patrols beyond the valley. Our orders are clear. No more. The Freehold's warned.
You're talking about orders. I'm talking about lives.
That's what the orders are for, to save lives. Good day, citizen.
Tell me what happened to your family. Maybe I can help.
You're that Nora who saved the Sun King. You'd help my family? Oh, but it may be too late. By the Sun, I fear they are all dead by now. I barely escaped alive. Machines. Vicious machines attacked my family's estate. Father sent me to get help.
What kind of machines? Where did they come from?
A Ravager. By the Sun, how it cut down those guards, and a pack of Watchers came with it. The Sun King warned us that he could no longer protect Freeholds beyond the valley, but... Well, Father never saw this coming.
Tell me more about the estate.
My father owns a dozen quarries, and he's put his spoils into the estate. Fine tapestries, custom woodwork, silver fixtures.
But what about the people there?
Of course. Their lives are all that matter. My father and sister, plus a dozen guards and servants. I hope they survived.
I'll see what I can do about the estate.
You will? Oh, thank you. Oh, please, be careful. Those machines are deadly.
Watch out for the Oseram merchants. They'll as soon cheat you as look at you.
Aloy, I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry. I'll leave that to the other Nora at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
Always stay bright, always stay alert. That's what I say.
Knew it was only a matter of time before an Oseram tried to kill the Sun King.
You are a good owl.
This place really couldn't be more different to the sacred land, could it?
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed, either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen. From something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time. And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
So who are these guys?
They call themselves the Eclipse.
What does that even mean?
It's when the moon gets in front of the sun, idiot.
Is that supposed to sound scary or something?
I don't know. It used to be Karja. Karja are always yammering about sun and shade.
Well, if they used to be Karja, how tough can they be?
Yeah, they're best guys dressed like birds.
We'll rip their little feathers off.
And let's not get cocky, boys. Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
That's big. It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit them like a hammer till they can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vanguard. We're here for Meridian. And we're here for you.
Thank you, Erend. Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
Rises taller than the highest tree.
These Karja in their frilled armor look like turkeys.
But there are so many. And now we are so few.
They are not our foe. Not this time.
Quiet now. She comes.
The Anointed.
War Chief Sona. War Chief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the sacred land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word.
You're the hunter from the Banuk Grove.
I remember you also, Nora. The machines shook free of their slumber after you arrived. Raged and fought.
Well, that wasn't my fault.
No, I'm thanking you. That night, I decided I would not go back to Banur. I would take my hunt into these lands. So many machines, even demons. Spidery, skittering, without the blue light in them. Dead things that must be killed again.
Our enemies dug up an army of them.
An army? Yes, that's why I came. Good. I'll wait.
Thank you.
Asaram decide what to do with him? But he tried to kill our Sun King.
It was Dervahl. He tried to kill the Sun King.
How did he get so close to the Sun King? The Asaram Guard.
Huh. So you must be Aloy then. I thought there'd be more of you.
More of me.
Thicker, I suppose. More of a gear wheel, less of a ringlet. Don't get me wrong, you're very well struck.
Do all Asaram flirt at the most inopportune times?
Inopportune? Battle hasn't even started yet. Petra Forgewoman, I hail from the Free Heap. I'll be heading back in the next dust storm. Murad asked me to check over the city arsenal first. Cannons have aged well, but I've cleared their throats so they can really roar.
Thank you, Petra. I'll let you finish up.
Honest metalwork is hardly work at all. Look after yourself, Flamehair.
Amazing.
Ah, the famous Mara is now a Karja.
Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard. I don't get involved in politics.
Attack on the city? What did we do to deserve this?
Rugged? Well-traveled? Yes. I would like to talk to you.
Volan's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you. How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? I guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not with smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
Reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have vexed me.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then.
Why do you...
Accept your weakness. This was not meant to be.
Chosen. Hades only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that!
Chance to catch a breath. Then prepare.
Raise arms again! West! Aloy. Aloy! Aloy!
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
It must have gotten through the defenses. Nora. Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there. Pushing. I knew this wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
It's Aloy! Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right?
Right.
The metal devil must fall.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Here it comes. entity.
Another one. Come on, then.
Thanks for the support.
From your lips to her ears.
entity.
Beware, Aloy, you face another.
Thanks for the warning. We're almost out of time. We have to finish this now.